Welcome to Spellbinders October 2023 3D embossing folder of the month called Flowering Christmas Tree Burst. This folder measures 5.5 by 8.5 inches and works for various card sizes. Cut our glacier cardstock to 4.25 by 5.5 inches. Place the panel inside the folder and center it. Send through your die cutting machine to emboss. You'll need to use our universal plate system to get the best results with our 3D embossing folders. And look at that, the embossing is so deep, it looks amazing. Add ink blending to the top part of the panel. This will create a beautiful ombre effect. Die cut a stitching tree using our October 2023 stitching die of the month and stitch it using the DMC gold thread. Center the tree on the panel and foam mount. Die cut a sentiment using the same stitching die of the month and add under the tree. Embellish your card with oyster white pearls and enjoy! Thank you for joining Spellbinders Club Kids. Have fun creating!